the corpse here, and there's a wonderful smell of wood mulch all around.
Smells like squirrel's piss to me. Wearing a toy? I thought we was...
of angels, but speak without love, I am simply a gone gloomy for a single time. If I have the gift of prophecy, understanding all the mysteries there are, and knowing everything, and if I have faith in all its fullness, to move mountains, but without God, then I am nothing at all. If I give away all that I possess, piece by piece, and if I even let them take my body to burn, but am without love, it will do me no good whatever. Love is always patient and kind. It is never jealous. Love is never boastful or conceited. It is never rude or selfish. It does not take offense, and it is not resentful. Love takes no pleasure in other people's sins, but delights in the truth. It is always ready to excuse, to trust, to hope, and to endure whatever comes. Love does not come to an end. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Jesus said this to his disciples: just as the Father has loved me, so I have loved you. So remain in my love. If you keep my word in your heart, you will remain in my love. Just as I've kept my Father's commands in my heart, and I remain in his love. I've told you this so that my own joy may be in you, and that your joy may become complete. This is my commandment: love one another the way I have loved you. And this is the good news, the gospel of the Lord Jesus.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
That you were in the sacristy a little while ago, and I said you've got an hour to go. Boston time is not Canadian time. So first of all, I want to congratulate you on your love. That's what this world needs. Jesus said all the Gospels, everything he came to teach and be and show forth by his example, is summed up in one word: compassion. Passionate love for each other. That's why forgiveness is part of that, part and parcel of that compassion. But we actually enter into the other person's spirit, where Jesus dwelt with his Father and the Holy Spirit, and we commune with what's going on in their heart. We have a sympathy, an empathy. We enter into their heart and feel their feelings. And then we cannot be able.
I love. And that
That is, that willingness to give your word to each other is the sign that Jesus gave us for binding people together in matrimony. So you come here freely of your own will and volition, no force of your own. Since you come here before the church assembled, less for them and everyone they love, and make our prayer in Jesus' name. Lord remain with you always. Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. Father, you are powerful, the living God, quickening us from within. We do well always and everywhere, therefore, to give you thanks and praise. So great was your love. Lord, you are the Holy One. You are the fountain of all holiness. Let your Spirit come upon these gifts. Make them holy, so that they may become for us the body and the blood of the Lord Jesus. Before he was given up to death, a death he freely accepted on our behalf, he took the bread, he called down your blessing, Father, broke the bread, and loving his own to the very end, he said, all of you, take this bread and eat of it, for this is my body that will be given up. And when the supper celebration was coming to an end, Jesus took the cup filled with wine, and again looking to you, Father, with praise and thanksgiving, and loving his own to the very end, said, all of you take this cup and drink of it, but this is the cup of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant. This blood will be shed for you and for all the people for the forgiveness of sin. And when you do this, remember me. Let us proclaim the mystery of our faith.
Keep doing it in here, while I'm doing it in here. Give the birthday to every father, mommy, and anger. Then I'm going to go to the air, go to the air, and go to the air. And then we didn't want to be able to die. And I will not be able to help you this long, that we are receiving Christmas. But where I was able to be made, and so you will be done. And so I'm going to go to the air.
Deliver us, Lord, from all evil. Deliver us from the evil one and his ways, and his word of worry and fear and grief and guilt in our hearts. Deliver us from the evil one, and deliver us from sin and anxiety as we wait in joyful hope for the coming of our Savior Jesus Christ, for the kingdom, the power, and the glory of yours, now and forever. Lord Jesus, you said, peace.
Stay close, Tony. Down to Dave and Irene's house. Turn that camera on, Corey.
Natural days to look at this.
Crotch is open.
How do we look through a lens?